I'm trying. Ooh. Oh wow. This light sculpture in here is cool. No, I'm talking about like this, just this light fixture up here. It's like a sculpture.
Oh yeah, very
artsy. Yeah. Very neat. Bro, you got them TCBY seats? What the heck?
This is a dude in your house, dude. Okay, why your house is a bit cooler, but you even need to mind fight.
This is the second time.
But look, now we don't have to worry about getting nude. We can just be in a hot tub.
Is there another? How many spaces are there to sit?
There's one right here.
Okay, good. Very neat. Yeah.
I kind of feel awkward. He's kind of watching us over there, you
know?
What, for free? Oh wow. Really? That's cool. So you can get your hair cut while I scuba dive in the hot tub. Someone just passed away outside.
Explosions, the weather forecast.
Hilarious. There comes. Oh no. What have you done? Hey, look up at me. Y'all are in the shot. Well, Wyatt's okay, but you're, Rylan's a ghost. Here, stay put. Gosh dang.
Sucks.
Hilarious.
Neat.
Perhaps. What y'all doing?
We're gonna watch Princess Robot Bubblegum.
Nice. So anyways.
Well, you make it one of my echo. What's that on the end, man?
This is the blank channel, I'm not gonna judge. Hilarious. Yeah, it's supposedly on. Were you pointing?
I was going to touch it. But it opened. Alright, well, you know, as riveting as this show is.
As cool as this haircut is.
The plot was going to be really interesting at the last scene. Then everything went dark, you know. For the whole show.
Yeah. As much as I like my new haircut, I'm gonna go not do this anymore. Perhaps.
Is he doing that sexuality question he posed on Fox?
Yes.
Kind of style do you want?
Uh-huh.
That's not an answer, darling.
Oh, man. Oh, no, that's terrible. Can you see this one? Oh, okay. Ugh, it's so nasty.
Oh, man.
I got the shit locks. You know what? Screw it. Neat. I'm playing it off. My hair has grown out a little bit, and I'm just gonna kick this one out a bit. Oh yeah, you can.
It's a really long couch in there.
Is there a, can you not, can you get that place? Ah. Neat. Ah, yes, you can't get in here. How much does it cost?
Are you guys able to go to my penthouse garage to get an SUV?
Good question.